What is going on, everybody? We're back here for another episode on Westbridge Hills, our grandfather's farm. But we woke up to some really sad news. We have to move. The wife said we cannot keep paying these payments. It's $26,000 a day to maintain this farm. And as you can see, we would only have enough for, I don't know, maybe two more payments. So she said, get this last crop, or get your crop harvested, and then we'll start packing. Like, once you get your crop sold and everything out your silo, we'll go. So, I don't know where we're going to move to, but we'll find somewhere. We gotta get this off and then we'll. So, this may be the last episode of this farm. Jump over to this. I get what she's saying. The property maintenance is just way too much money. I don't know why. I seriously do not know why it is so much money. But, so we're gonna move to the new farm. We're gonna be trading in some equipment. I know we're trading in that combine. I know we're gonna get one of the new combines that the dealership has. We may start moving in this episode, or we may start moving in the next one. Not sure yet. Because we have to lease a semi truck. We are slipping. Y'all might be stupid. Y'all might think I'm stupid, but I'm gonna go see if we can just sell this combine and see if we can lease one of the newer ones. Cause this is not gonna work. We cannot get up this hill. That's it. So let me get. So let me just put that up and let's go get our trailer. Send it out. To be honest, because I did not think that this would happen. Jesus, today's just been a bad day. Like, I may sell some of this. I think I kind of know where we're gonna move to, but we're not sure. We're still looking at places. Jump into Arch Combine. Oops. Hey guys, that's the truth. Y'all seen it. I'm gonna cut it. I'm gonna go up there and see if we can get one of the newer combines. And stuff. So. Yep. I shall see y'all whenever we return. Something else. Well, guys, we got her. They only had the John Deere S680 in there, but hey, it looks pretty decent to me. And this is the only header they had, so. And beggars can't be choosers. We'll go down here. Should get the job done. Oh, the next dealership we go to has this one. Oh. Whoa. Yes, sir. Alright. Oops, wrong button. Wow. We're gonna knock this out quick. This calls us for a time lapse. So yeah, there you go. I'll see y'all on the other side.
Four wheels plowing fields, diesel purring, love the smell of moonshine made with water from the well. Pine rows, gravel road, fence line buzzing, love the sound of cricket lullabies till the sun comes back around. Hammer in one hand, ham sandwich in the other. When it comes to all this corn, I'm just another shucky. Raised on biscuits and gravy, that brick church is saved where the choir sings, oh, hallelujah. Raised way off the interstate with tractors and hay, hey, hey. I love the sunshine, love the rain. Every day above the dirt, damn good day. That's how I was raised.
water skis. Bird dog kicking frogs early morning. Love to feel that cool breeze. Blue skies far as I can see. Hammer in one hand, ham sandwich in the other. When it comes to all this corn, I'm just another shucker. Raised on biscuits and gravy, that brick church is saved. Where the choir sings, oh hallelujah. Raised way off the intersect with tractors and hay, hey, hey. I love the sunshine, love the rain. Every day above the dirt, damn good day. That's how I was raised.
Alrighty, everybody. We are finished with the harvest. We're gonna empty this out. And then, whoa, slow my roll. We're going to take this, oh, we're going to clean it off. Take it back to the dealership, rent a semi-truck, and we'll go from there, y'all. We'll be selling everything off, like everything in the silos, off camera and stuff. So, yeah. So yeah, that's it, y'all. So yeah. Well, 12%, come on, man. I'll just do it right here. They're untouched. So I'll get up to the. I forgot about that 12%. Yeah. Yeah, so they can do whatever they want to do with it. That's fine. Alright, y'all, jumping out of the roleplay, the real reason why we're quote-unquote moving, because to be honest with y'all, I'm tired of this map. It's just getting boring to me. And, yeah. Plus, I'm waiting on Stone Valley to come out. So, yeah. That's why I'm waiting on Stone Valley to come out. So, if there's not videos until Stone Valley comes out, I am sorry. I'm just ready for a new American map. So, yeah. Jumping back into it. So, yeah, we're going to sell everything in the silos off screen and all that good stuff. And once we figure out where we're going, I'll see y'all then. It's been Steve. Wait, why did I just call myself Steve? That's my old channel. It's been Josh, Whispered Shows, my grandfather's farm. Yeah. We'll see you later. Bye for now.